We're back. How many? I've only been on this hour computing 3 hours, or this game for 3 hours in total. That's not bad. Anyway, we're in metamorphosis. So obviously this is a recap. So we are returning. I thought it was me controlling it then. Reminds me of Doom.
Scan environment for any abnormal activity.
We're on a spaceship, but we're on a planet. Let's do this.
These explosives are used in mining. I'd better not touch them until I figure out how they work.
Do they explode?
So, if I want to avoid a cave-in, I need to know the dimensions of the area before I use these explosives.
So I've got to work out the dimensions of the area. Okie dokie.
Fine. Calculate the volume of the rocks blocking this tunnel.
Right. 620, 640, 550.
Okay, I can use these now.
Leviathan type of things. Boom! Big bada boom! Might have done a good job on the smoke effect. Is it respawning? Is it despawning these?
No.
Well, this is a bit spooky, isn't it? You have some form of spaceship. Pretty good, yeah.
Time. I didn't know such underground tunnels existed. Thinking about the presence of other cities is terrifying me. It seems there's a problem with the power in this section.
So you've got to turn the power on. Give the last. Thank you. We have power!
I need to prepare the tram for departure.
I don't think I need to go back in there, do I? I don't need to go back that way. So I take it it's the other way. So we're going down that way instead. Okay then. Will it let me down? I don't think it'll let me out. Obviously it's not going that way. Is that, yeah, it pulls the tram over, doesn't it? And you enter the tram. Okie dokie. Oh, okie dokie dokie. Right. Right. Just making sure everything's ready. Got nothing else. Total. Thank you. I take it that that moves forward, that moves that way. Right, okay. So is that the power here? Must be the other side. Fair enough. Not going that way, it's going the other way, isn't it? Oh, right, so it stopped. Yeah, we're going. Goodbye. Oh, shite. Fingers crossed, guys. It actually crashed out for a minute. So I don't know what I'll do now. Fingers crossed, will it crash out? Nice loading, cool. It must have been just a fault. We'll be here wherever we are. Right. We continue. I'm spinning around. Fly things again.
Welcome to the System Core, Randolph Carter. You are now entering the High Clearance Zone with a special permission granted by Forefathers. Time elapsed since the last visitation, 120 years. Some utilities in this section have been in hibernation due to the long periods of inactivity.
Point that direction.
They will be back online very shortly.
Balls. I'm running. I'm not going around here, it's spooky as hell. Right, what we've got to do. Where's he going? All right. Oh, right, okay. Thank you. Oh, have you got a... Have you got a... All right. Have you got a... I've got to work this out. Main story, you got power there. You power one door at a time. Source of the power's there, isn't it? Available file files. I've got to try and work this out. No. It's got to be accurately 5 tick away 1. That's got to be far. I've got to try and work this out. Thank you. Okie dokie. These look spooky, don't they? Interesting.
Was detected inside the restricted areas. All exits will be sealed off within 5 minutes.
Time left for lockdown.
Fine. Scan environment for any abnormal activity.
Oh, shite. abnormal activity. We don't. God knows where we are. 2 minutes left. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Door unlocked. That one requires, I don't know what that one requires. I've not got one left. I'm as good as dead, aren't I? I don't know how to work that one out. Oh well. Zillow. Yeah, it locks me down. Down, down, back down, doesn't it? I'm going to call it a day, guys, and I'm going to work this hole later. Take care and I'll see you soon.